Hi, this is Michael. Today I'll talk about a strategy which is first time updating in terms of how it is performing on a YouTube video. So let me show you our VPS today. So here's the VPS, and I'm talking about the strategy which I've been using on Lay3. And some of you already up to date in terms of what we are using on Lay3 on our DFS bot sales page. But here's the VPS which we have been running. I think one important call out which I want to make is please make sure that you update or you restart your machine or VPS at least once a month. Well, sorry, once a week. The reason is that if the bot is running on a VPS or a local machine continuously, what we have been observing is that the machine slows down, which ultimately affects the bot operations. So it's highly recommended that you restart your machine or your bot at least once every week. So from today, I've like for the last I would say for the last few weeks, I'm doing it on Monday morning when the action is like really low in terms of the overall football globally. It's the right time to close the bot, restart your machine, and start your bot once again. So it's a big it's important call out when you're using bots. Okay, coming back to Lay3. In Lay3, what we have been doing is we are basically placing a lay bet on the first favorite, as you can see. And the minimum price is between 6 to 10, and the minimum matched odd, as I have an Australian betting account, I'm keeping it 2500 Australian. Correct score I'm keeping 2000, and then rest of like 1 to 20, 1 to 20, 1 to 20 is standard home away and draw price ranges, and stop loss is 100. And what is more important is the stats. Let's go to stats. Okay, if I click on stats, okay, I'm not using anything in home total, away total. The only thing I'm using in combined, combined. So combined BTTS, combined both team to score should be greater than 60, should be greater than 60. Combined over 2.5 should be greater than 60. Then the third is combined goal and conceded per match. It should be greater than 3. And why we are doing that? We are doing that to ensure that the bot selects only matches which are really high scoring matches. Really high scoring matches. And that is the reason that we want to place the bet on the first favorite, because with that logic, it's very, very difficult for the market to decide that what can be the true favorite. And that is basically the whole point of betting on the favorite, which we have on this Lay3 strategy, as you can see. Okay, now what I've done is I've downloaded the results. As you can see, Lay3 is 3.04, but I'll walk you through in terms of the detailed results which we have. Okay, let me show you the results. Okay, so this is what we have from a Lay3 perspective. And I started Lay3 I think only on pretty late, I think, yeah, only on 10th of March. Yeah, only on 10th of March I started Lay3. So if you look at the average odd for Lay3 is 8.3, so 8.3 is the average odd. Strike rate so overall we have 44 bets. Out of 44 bets, we have 37 winning bets, and we are losing seven. We lost seven bets, so 84% is the strike rate. Now, if you look at the overall profit point, is 30 points, and so the money made is like 3.04. Obviously, I'm betting with 10p, and the money made is 3.04. So I think it's too early to say for this strategy, because obviously we will see how the strategy will go. But based on the logic which we have put in terms of the price, in terms of the stats, it definitely gives us an edge that we are selecting the matches which are very, very high in terms of the goal scoring, and that is why The intent is to lay them and make money with that shop at a fair opportunity. So I'll keep this video short, and I'll basically give you more update once we have more details and more results gathered around the strategy. So to more know more about the DFS bot, please click at the bottom of the video, and do like the video, share and comment, and thanks for your time today. Bye bye.